everyone. My name is Dr. Jalpak Bhagavanj. I'm a cosmetic dermatologist and trichologist practicing in Kanpur, Mumbai. The idea of being a doctor was inspired by my father, who saw a dream during my childhood that his son would be an engineer and his daughter a doctor. This, along with the idea of saving lives, had already conditioned me to pursue medicine. Also, I was a good student back then, so studies didn't sound tough. Share this small memory with you. This was very close to me, where my friend has drawn a picture of me where she expected me to be a doctor, rather a surgeon after 15 years. And I couldn't be a surgeon, but they're a dermatologist and you're certainly a doctor. So when you have friends and family to motivate you, things are not so difficult. In no field, you are considered just to be second to God. The idea of saving lives and making difference in the lives of so many people is certainly unmatched. The faith that a patient displays on you and the gratitude that a patient expresses, the joy that we get in saving lives, is certainly unmatched. So the thought of changing this profession will never rise. Sure. Thank you.